Let me ask you this. Was there any dream of yours that the reality check kicked in and you just dropped it? You know what I mean? Like you're like, okay, this doesn't make any sense anymore.
Well, I'll just be serious for a second.
Yeah.
They always say to dream big,
They do.
okay? And I've always dreamed big, but I used to have this man. There was this Korean man I knew back in the late 80s. All right. I met him in rehab, went to my first rehab. It was 1988.
Okay.
And he always goes, he has an accent.
Yeah.
He, oh, he's dream big, he said. And I go, okay. And he goes, but don't be too specific. And I go, why? And
Oh.
he goes, because life is exciting and there's mystery and you might get stuff that you never even thought that you'd ever even be able to get. Like, I've never been that specific about it. I just kind of know that I want to do comedy, I want to act, and I want to podcast, but that's pretty much, they're very surfacey.
So he's saying leave room.
Leave room for God to do his thing.
Yeah, the universe
That,
to play out the way it does.
because it's more exciting that way.